decided to take a little break, but today I am bringing something very, very great to the table. This is Lego Star Wars, The Clone Wars Numero 3. Lego Star Wars, The Clone Wars has always been a goated era for me. I love that era so much. But yeah, so I wanted to share this game with y'all because I played this a long time ago on the 360. And I wanted to try playing a Lego game for you guys, so let's get into it. Prologue. Genosian Arena. Jedi Master Obi-Wan Kenobi had traveled to Genosis in pursuit of bounty hunter Jango Fett. However, he has been captured by Count Dooku, the leader of a separatist conspiracy against the Republic. Anakin and Padme received Obi-Wan's distress signal, but they too have been captured. All three now await their fate in the Genosian Execution Arena. Yes sir, I remember this! I'm not gonna 100% on camera, by the way. Like, after I'm done with the story, it's gonna be completely off camera, so. I'm just here to give you guys the story and shit. So. Here we go. This is like old school Lego game too. When they straight up don't talk. The greater days.
Hey, how are you gonna know?
Bro. Not cool. Oh, I thought that guy had a Venus. Bro just got... Bro crawled out the wrong way. That one did look cool. Ha. Bruh. Thanks. Oh shit. Oh, can I not take control of Anakin? Yo, let's go, we're free. Oh, we have a chain whip. Hopped in the whip. Okay, I'm gonna get True Jedi. looks like a giant rat, like for real. Get out of my way. Bro's dead. Bro's out cold. Droidicas! That's cool. Missed him. I forgot that guy's name. Don't know her name either. Oh, super battle droids. Not a problem. That's just mean. That's just cruel. Oh yeah, the droids. Let's go. Oh, this is about to be a chaotic mess. Apparently this guy's got prosthetics. Let's go, my boy Anakin! I know the lightsabers mean something. Like, they have like their specific kinks and shit to it. Oh no, I'm probably not gonna get true Jedi on every level. Depends if I want to or not. Carve that bitch open. Let's go! Looking for coinage. Yeah, I'm probably not gonna get the true Jedi stuff on like the like every single level, but probably on level that I wanna get it on. Hello, looking for coins. And homeboy dead and gone. Boom! Who got his hand chopped off? Oh no, that's cruel. Free helmet. yeah, Mandalorian. Why do you have a rocket launcher? Let's go on the Calvary's here. Let's go, both got a minigun. Yo, Yoda! Let's go! I didn't get the Star Wars Saga. That game was pretty good. Not the Skywalker Saga, but like the original Saga game. So yeah, probably not gonna get the two Jedi on this level. Oh right, I'm pretty sure I can like, oh yeah, I can. Get out of me fucking way! Come on! I got places to be. Yeah, I'm gonna have to play the Lego Batman stuff for you guys too, because I'm gonna have to get Lego Batman 1 and play that for you guys, because that game was goated. Bruh, for real. I get that those guys like getting jiggy with it, but... Bro, they're still going. Oh, bro. Bro just committed grab. Bro, chop its fucking hand off! Let's go. Yoda, it's a goat. Bro! Pretty sure that's not all the corpses that were left. I'll soon even play Lego Jurassic World for you guys. Maybe. Don't know. I'm not sure if this music gets copyrighted. I doubt. But it probably is copyrighted. So. I hope it's not copyrighted. I'm not intending on making any money here anyway, so... Bro's thinking, there's Grievous, my homeboy! My beloved Grievous! R2-D2? What do you want with R2-D2, you filthy nit? Okay. And then we have Genesis. So now we get to choose where we want to go. Bro, can y'all quit trying to make out for 2 seconds? Thanks. Bro just got bought like a slave. There's a red brick down there, but I don't know how to get to it yet. The Hidden Enemy, Duel of the Droids, Battle of Genesis. Let's go for Genesis. I want to take down Count Dooku first. Count Dooku. Chapter 1. Battle of Genesis. The attempt to thwart the Separatist plot to overthrow the Republic continues. Vast core ships have been discovered deep in the Genesis Desert. A few bold Jedi and their clone army muster for a battle against apparently overwhelming Separatist forces. Bro, what is wrong with that guy's head? Bro, what is wrong with his head? I think his mom drunk too much alcohol or some shit while trying to. Oh, the spider droid! The large spider droids, I remember that. That shit is sick. I actually had a Lego set of one of those things. Also, the best part about this game, right fucking here. Okay, but first, I'm gonna grab something to eat, so I'll be right back. Oh, right, the black guy whose name was Mace Windu. Okay, but yeah, that's what the best part, right here. Because this is one of the best mechanics. If you're like a clone general or something, you could. Yeah, because you can just mow through complete armies. Yeah, you have to destroy all the enemy buildings. Oh, I need metal for this. Yes, please, give me that. Yep, sorry, I got to do today and some more now. Well, turn the camera, please. That's useful. Oh shit. They're taking off. Well, they just got shot down. Nice. Nice, arcade mode is unlocked. Alright, let's continue chasing this bitch down. Count Dooku. Hold on a minute. Gungan General. Anakin and Obi-Wan are held prisoner by the infamous Hondu. And band of space pirates on the planet Florium. The Senate and Jedi High Council to meet to decide who they should send and negotiate the Jedi's release. But the devious pirates have been making plans of their own. Hey, Palpatine. No! Anyone but that guy. That count, Dooku. Commander Stone. What the fuck was that? Of all the people that they could have taken on this trip, it had to be Jar Jar Binks.
snuck away. Nice. All right, we got a brand new area that we can unlock. Nice. Character creation, I think. Jail cells. Alright, we got the space station. Okay, nice. Thank you. Oh, cool. Count Dooku. Chapter 3, Jedi Crash. Count Dooku's war against the Republic is waged on many fronts. A fleet led by Ayla Secura is under heavy attack from Separatist munition-class frigates, and the Republic flagship is in danger of being overrun by the enemy. Fortunately, two Jedi heroes are not far behind. Oh, rocket droids. Nice. Can't get back there. We gotta find them all. Okay, where am I supposed to go here? Oh. go.
So after this level I'll end it off. And get the uploading process started. Jesus fucking Christ. Rest in peace. Got our shit kidnapped. Do some fucking damage. To destroy my ship. That's Commander Cody up there, I guess. Yo, who we got? We got Commander Bly. Alright, where am I supposed to go? Right here. Go, let's go.
go, we got the big boy ship. Yo, car ain't working. Yeah, she sucks at driving. Bro! You dumbass! Apparently women don't know how to drive. Apparently, the fucking bitch doesn't know to drive correctly. Son of a Let's go, Republican gunship. Your coffee cup too. Okay, so I'm gonna end it off here. Hope y'all enjoyed, and I'll see you next time.